you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you, if you can trust yourself when all men doubt you and make allowance for their doubting too, if you can wait and not be tired of waiting, or being lied about, don't deal in lies, or being hated, don't give way to hating, and yet don't look too good or speak too wise. If you can dream, not make dream your master. If you can think and not make thoughts your aim. If you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat those two imposters both the same. If you can bear to hear the truth you've spoken, twisted by knaves to make a trap for fools, and see the thing you gave your life for broken, and stoop and build it up again with worn-out tools. If you can make one heap of all your winnings and risk it on one turn of pitch and toss and lose, and start again at your beginning and never breathe one word about your loss. If you can force your heart and nerve and sinew to serve their turn long after they are gone, and so hold on when there is nothing in you except the will that says to man, hold on. If you can talk with crowds and keep your virtue, walk with kings nor lose the common touch, if neither foes nor loving friends can hurt you, if all men count with you, but none too much, if you can fill the unforgiving minute with 60 seconds worth of distance run, yours is the earth and everything that's in it, and which is more, you'll be a man, my son.